Charlton Fisk, the first man to face Milt in the ninth inning. Fisk so far has batted twice. He's flied to left, a soft fly. And the last time up, Wilcox struck him out. Three to go, and it'll be a perfect game for Wilcox. He has seemed very composed to be on the brink of this historic moment. Now he heaves a sigh, looks in to get his sign. Here's the pitch on the way. Fisk swings. There's a fly ball to left. Here comes Herndon digging. He's there. He's got it. And it's two to go. A soft fly down the line in left field, picked off by Larry Herndon. Fisk is out. And Mike Squire, the left-hand batting first baseman, comes up now as a pinch hitter. He'll be batting for Vance Law. Squires is the batter. He's hitting for Law, Vance Law. Squires with no hits and six trips so far in the season. Wilcox is two outs away from perfection in this game. He's got a 6-0 lead. Squires waiting at the plate. Milt goes into the motion, delivers. Here's a fastball low, ball one. One out, nobody on. Ninth inning, here it comes, and Squires swings and fouls it away. That one in the seat to the left of the plate. 1-1, the count on Mike. Jerry Harrison waiting on deck. Jedinski is the next scheduled batter here in the ninth inning. Tigers lead it 6-0, one out. Chicago batting. Wilcox has a perfect game. And the right-hander delivers. Here's a swing and a foul back to the screen. 1-2, the count on Squires. Wilcox has been behind only on a couple of batters. He got behind at 3-0 on Carlton Fisk, leading off in the sixth inning, and got him on strike. That was his biggest obstacle that he got by in this performance so far. Now it's a 1-2 pitch to Squires. He takes the wide one. 2-2, the count on him. One out in the ninth inning. A no-hitter and a perfect game on the line for Wilcox. Two more batters to go. Squires with a 2-2 count on him, leaning in. Wilcox has a sign. Here's the windup. Here's the pitch. Squires takes it. He's outside. Full count on him. That was a breaking ball. Wilcox takes his cap off. Backs off the mound. Looks at the baseball. Gets back up. Knocks his spikes on the pitching slab. Scrapes around a little bit. Squires back in the batter's box. The Tiger dugout, very, very anxious. The windup, the 3-2 pitch. Swing, bounding ball to first. Leach has it, unassisted, out at first. And one to go, and Wilcox will have a perfect game. Jerry Harrison will be inserted now as a pinch batter in the ninth inning. He's a switch batter. He'll be batting left-handed against Milt Wilcox. And what a performance Wilcox has put on. Two down in the ninth inning. The Tigers lead Chicago 6-0. 26 batters in a row have gone down before the slants of Wilcox. Harrison has no hits in six trips in the season. Looking for his first one. The crowd on its feet. The pitch. He swings. Base hit. center field. Harrison foils a bid. A grimace by Wilcox on the mound. Harrison banged the ball through the middle for a single. Shades of Dave Harris and Tommy Bridges. Remember, Tommy Bridges of the Washington of the Detroit Tigers, Dave Harris of the Washington Senators. Tommy had a no-hitter in the ninth inning. Sheriff Harris came to bat and scored it with two down in the ninth. And Jerry Harrison does it here in Chicago, taking the no-hit, perfect game bid out of the grasp of Wilcox at the very last dramatic moment. Harrison on first now, 6-0 Tigers, and Rudy Law, the leadoff man, up. And he swings a bombing ball to first. Leach has it, makes the play unassisted. A brilliant performance by Wilcox, who missed the perfect game only because of a pinch single with two out in the ninth inning by Jerry Harrison. In the ninth, it's no runs on one hit, no errors, and one man left. And the final score, the Tigers 6 and the White Sox nothing.